I'm sympathetic to the request of the school teachers in the Roanoke school system for an adjustment of their salary. I realize we had to pass them over last year when they made a salary increase request. And I'm sure that we are going to study this with an eye to working something out if we can. But I do want to say that I don't see that we have the money in hand, and I don't know where the money is going to come from.